Farewell. Please stay safe. Oh, you made it. You're my last hope. My daughter's been burning through her nannies like a little dragon. This is my daughter, Andrea. I'm sure you'll get along fine. I hate to leave so soon, but there's some urgent palace business I need to see to.
Oh, Nanny! My bear left a message for us on my bed.
Thank you. So the little princess has embarked on another adventure, so much like her mother. Fear not, we'll find her again.
Onwards to Moonfall Wood.
It's curfew time, little princess. Stay indoors.
Thank you. to visit the Wood Witch. It's the only way we can ever rescue the missing humans. have to be quiet, or Grimby will know we're here. The Wood Witch said that the Froglins know where the humans are, but we have to be extra careful. Grimby is causing trouble in the Froglin Kingdom. I'm gonna use my disguise.
Thank you.
Grimby hid the true king among these froglins. We have to find the froglin king. Which one is it? Froglin King. So the missing humans are in Sunward Castle? We need to hurry!
You've broken my curse upon and defeated my basilisk. But it doesn't matter because I am the great Dargmere. Till we meet again.
Nanny, you did it!
Oh no, help! Captain Iron Goof caught me!
Thank you.
enchanted pastry can cure me of this terrible curse.
Oh, you broke my curse!
What's that? You wish to defeat Darkmere? Well, you need the Blade of Courage. He's at Redleaf Gate. Go!
Thank you.
think you can defeat me, the great Dark Mirror. We'll see about that.
Hey, you beat me. You're pretty clever. I like you.
I had fun today, Nanny. Will you read me a bedtime story? Good night, Nanny. I hope we become great friends.